to bosses.
Yeah, communication is nice.
Also, I have no idea how we're gonna kill avalanches.
T1 bombers.
Oh, that's kind of cool, actually. Should I go two factories right now and then maxes, or not?
No, then you punish yourself too hard.
Go for it, Gary.
I do a land factory to maxes, and then a land factory again.
That's cool. But by that time, you already have an engineer.
Why not 30?
You don't spend a lot of resources by making factory, right? I'm spending 70 moss already. Was somebody overflowing?
Almost. But no.
Somebody did. That's a very pew pew sounding unit you have there, DDD.
Yeah, it is.
fuck. I almost wish my game's almost broken like this.
Oh shit, I already did it. Okay.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Thanks for telling me, man. I would have forgot.
These hydras that Gary has been building are really, really good.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
Do they in what sense? Cost effective or?
I can't tell what they cost, but they multi-purpose.
Driving back the enemy.
And most Demmer, of them as well.
Demmer to Cybern in your base.
Thank you.
I'm getting to it down.
Careful, Gary, your shit is getting RP'd.
Gemma, I think one Terminator will make landfall.
Both on my side, both on my side. Could use some help with it. Actually not sure how I'm gonna kill it. Oh, maybe I will. Could you please die? Motherfucker. He died all the way in my base.
He's unique, man.
Terminator coming towards you, TZTX.
See you in. The Terminator has kind of wrecked me up.
You need some of those cheap shields, probably from an alpha now. What the fuck?
Carries mad, yeah, it's almost done.
Fist fuck this Terminator first. Ah, oh, shit, you did it. Oh, wow, not looking good. Ah, it's just the penny. I'm really struggling here, guys.
Use this ship.
Oh wow, they got built real quickly. Didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm.
I have a breach on the left side. All tanks.
Ah, you know why they got built so quickly?
Spider coming to you, Gary.
You might have stolen some hive build power there.
Good. Good. Surprised to see we are alive.
Anybody got Steve? You know, how much is comparison? What do you think? What is better? The weapons of one definitely seem more substantial, just like two beams. But if you get the stats, you can get more DPS.
Climber, there is a fire beetle. Fire beetle coming.
700. It has double DPS. It's just a little bit more expensive.
Forgetting by what?
Your max is on the bottom.
Oh, Roger, thank you.
Okay, almost done.
I have assisted your Aurora a bit. Roger. Why the fuck is shield here now?
What?
Why is the shield? Oh, you're. Oh, sorry. No, never mind. I'm not sure I've been able to kill this air with my entire air. area, mate. Kinda busy at the moment. Force in my base, force in my base. Kill the boss.
No, I don't. No way. The corner did what happened.
Careful, DDX. You're getting targeted now.
Commander under attack.
Move, move, move.
Either it's gonna die or I am.
No, oh, I'm there also. Get out.
GDD is pissed like a man.
Good. Okay, I have something that might help. Looking too good, guys. Job of it. because bad boy is in.
Probably pretty good.
That's a Sandman. Sandman's 336 DPS. Alright, 60. Yeah, it is in the same area as this mobile A.
All said that Sentinel from Cybern was pretty good.
Guys, we have Zars incoming.
Your prayers
they're gonna crash, kill my medkit.
Move the thing up, move it up so it follows and go.
Where the hell is it even going? I don't know.
Or it's targeting one of your A.
Wow, it also killed my bad boy. Oh shit.
Yeah, wow.
Huge damage. Yeah, ouch. This is bad. Have lost a lot of firepower on the left.
Oh, draw Omega incoming.
Where?
Right side.
Shit. Another pet boy almost done. Trying to make an indigo cloaker, but it takes forever. Shit, the Omega is strong. Thank you. but let's see if this changes thing. I have a slight breach on the left. Not enough firepower. Bad boy almost done. Should help
a lot. Left.
On it. Sending my air in. Although that shouldn't be a problem there. My second fat boy. Alright, entropy, this should help you a little bit.
The cloaky thing?
Yep, the cloaky thing. Exactly the cloaky thing.
I can't think that's what he does now.
I still lack firepower.
Seriously.
Shit.
Gary. If you assist your shield very hard, the air boss can't get through. Also, you can use these shields. As long as you assist it with a lot of highs, you can keep it up. Okay, make sure it doesn't go inside the shield, or else you'll need a backup shield, something like... Oh no, that's a normal T3. Need a heavy shield, kinda, then. Yes, that's why I rather would use a normal shield and park them inside of that.
My assault fighters are completely nullified by it.
Raw Mega in the Raw Mega in front, targeted with all you got. Portal also. Oh shit, shield's down. That's what I meant. Needed another shield to assist. Yes, that's because of the Raw Mega in front.
Sending my entire to you on the right?
He will never finish that. Make a heavy shield, just an experimental one. Not an Aurora. Somewhere. You can defend it.
This is not looking good, guys, at all.
Get that shield up. Yeah, that's fucked up. Need it.
Spam, AA spam. They want AA. Distractors.
Lost one of my fat boys. Alright, returning my entire back to my base.
Yes, now you got the good shield to assist. It shouldn't be able to get through.
Too many.
Well, let's see if Gary knows now how to defend the big air.
I shouldn't have sent my entire. Ah, goddamn.
Now you can keep the air boss quite long busy without taking a lot of damage.
Yeah, but he's not building while he's doing it. Also, avalanche is coming. We're dead. Goddamn.
Yeah, we lost the most Gary.
Air crash is what kills us the most. At least me. Lost so much to air crash.
That can't be, because no crash damage is on.
How is it not? I strongly disagree, because it killed my fat boy when it crashed. Is it on though?
I turned the mob on. No,
maybe
I have crash damage.
Maybe something else killed it at the same time, I don't know. Well, shit.
37 minutes now. A lot better.
Oh, goddamn.
We got 700,000 HP of the air boss.
Yeah, bosses are really a problem here. Because I
don't know, Gary. It was a different spot again, so you need to do different things. And we're still figuring it out.
Well, Culture killed the air boss in the game we did with him, with all of the SF. Once you get enough, it's kind of easy.
I had like 20. It's not
yeah,
for the air boss.
200 plus or something.
Yeah, or do as I say, just assist the shield. I think it's with, if you assist the T4 shield with 8 hives, 10 maybe, it doesn't get through.